Hi friends, my name is Aditya Jalan. Today I am going to share my views on the topic efficiency defenses. Let us talk about efficiency defenses. We are learning that understanding someone is not always about agreeing. With them, it's about respecting the fact that everyone has the right to be how they want to be and have their opinion. It is okay to recognize the defenses out. We should learn to notice and react without judgment. Rather saying something is safe or weird, I can say I never thought of it that way. Understand our own emotions and others to try to see why my reaction is so strong. Maybe it's about what they did, not who they are. Sometimes we react differently for their clothes and etc. Learn to think about now they must help you. Learn a better way to interact and take it as an opportunity to talk to people from different racial and ethical backgrounds, different socioeconomic status. People with different learning styles have different genders. Remember, a great relationship is about two things. First, appreciating the similarities, and second, respecting the differences. Thank you.